We're also asking for more information on a deadly shooting in Orange County overnight on Lake Atriums Circle near Texas and Americana, down the road from Palmetto Elementary School. The sheriff's office says when they got there, they found a man in his 30s dead.